everybody. Welcome to the Choreo Dance, Belly Dance with Marissa and Caroline and Kate. We're going to show you some veil movements, and you're going to be a part of our class for this few minutes of this video. So go ahead and grab a veil. We're wearing ours. This one is a silk veil that's hand-dyed. It's probably 8 feet long by about 60 inches. Kate's here. It's just a fine chiffon. You can also do a heavy silk veil. They are a little bit difficult to move around. I find that these flow really easily as long as there's no wind. So go ahead and grab out your veil, and you want to take a wide V with your hands. And you're going to, I always pinch mine between my thumb and my forefinger, just this. And grab that there. That way my hands are still free to be expressive, and I don't have a great big fist as I'm trying to move my veil about. So just my thumb and my forefinger. We're going to begin with a simple motion called an Aladdin. So go ahead and bring your veil right behind you. And we're going to place our left hand on our hip. Our right hand goes out at a 90-degree angle. Again here, my feet are firmly planted on the ground. I'm still standing in belly pose, so my knees are bent. My abdominals are tucked under, shoulders rolled up, down, and back. And you want to really keep the space between your ears and your shoulders here to keep that nice, strong frame. So we're going to take our right arm and lift it up straight ahead, dive it down by the left, and bring it out. Again, bring it up, down, and out. And up, down, and out. This is your Aladdin veil. It's a standing move. Very pretty. Let it float under. So up, down, and floating back. Up, down, and floating back. Switch sides. We're going to anchor the right arm or hand on the hip. Take your left arm out to a 90-degree angle and bring that veil up. Dive it down and straight out. Up, down, and straight out. Up, down, and straight out. So I'm going to do it without my veils, and Caroline and Kate continue with their veils. But you're going to bring your right arm out to a 90-degree angle, bring it all the way up, dive it down in front of your body, and bring it out in front. So my hand lifts, palm up, and we're going to bring it up, then palm down, and then up like you're serving a platter. So up, down, and out. Again, grabbing our veils. Again, between the finger and the thumb. And you want to make sure it's at a real wide angle so you don't get tangled up in your veil. And we're going to try alternating arms. Starting with the right. Send the left hand to the left hip. And 5, 6, 4 on this side. And up. Out. Up. Out. Up. And out. Up. And one more time. Up, down, out. Switch arms. Up, down, out. Up, down, out. And out. Last time. Up, down, and out. Let's try switching each side. So we're just going to do one on each side and then switch. So coming from here, we're going to do that about for an 8 count. So about 8 Aladdin veils on each side. Starting with the right arm coming up. In 5, 6, 7, 8. And right, up, switch sides, up, and out, switch sides, and up. And one more time on each side, right, down, up, up, down, and out, and hold it there at your hips. That's your Aladdin veil. Let's begin now with caravan, which is the same arm movement and just a different step with our feet. So grab your veil so you can focus on my feet for just a minute. All you're going to do is take a cross step with the right foot. So it's crossing the right in front of the left and point. Just cross the left in front of the right and point. Again, in front and in front. Let's take that back, so we're just going to cross it and back. The right foot moves back behind the left, bend, and out. Keep your knees bent throughout this, so you're really not changing levels. Last time. Good. And let's get our veils down. And let's start with with our right arm. So our right arm is out, our left leg is out. Again, this is the caravan, so it's a moving Aladdin. Go ahead and anchor that left hand on your left hip. Right arm comes out, and we're gonna begin with the cross. And we'll go real slow for the first one. And 5, 6, 7, 8. Step up, cross, down, and out. To the other side. Let's cross it in front. Down and out. So your legs move with your arms. Again, I'm gonna do it without my veil this time. Caroline and Kate are gonna keep theirs up. And 5, 6, moving to the right hand side. 7, 8, out, down, and out. And again, up, down, and out. Again, up, down, out. Again, down, and out. And center. Come right back to the center of your room. So let's put those two little things together. We're gonna do two Aladdins on each side and then two caravans, or two sections of caravans. Each one is a right and a left. So we'll do that twice. So let's start with our veils out in a low V. Again, our feet are pointed, abdominals tucked under. So we're working that entire abdominal wall here. Shoulders rolled up, down, and back, creating that nice long neck, a steady frame for our veiled V. And we begin on the right-hand side, again, standing, four Aladdins on the right, four Aladdins on the left, two caravans. That's right, left, starting on the right, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and up, out, up, out, 3, out, last time on the right, up, and out, to the left, 4 singles, 1, 2, 3, last time, 4, and we're going to switch it here for the right caravan, and up, down, cross to the left, down, cross again, and last time, and out, good, come back to the center and give me a little veil flare. These are dancing fires with your veils. Have a little bit of fun with it. They're very easy to control. So now that you're a little bit more comfortable with how the veil moves, we're gonna try another move that's one of my favorites. It's called the Red Sea. So sweep that arm out in front and bring the veil so that it is covering your entire body. And this movement is, again, very simple. We're just going to airplane arms all the whole time. So keep your abdominals tight, shoulders rolled down and back, and arms out straight. And we're going to cross the right foot over the left, just like we did in the caravan. And our right arm is going to cross over as if we're trying to spin our top from the bottom half. So we're going to cross right, and I'm looking over my shoulder. My knees are a little bit bent, or at least my front one is in the lunge. And I'm looking over my right shoulder, and then I come out to center. I'm going to take that left foot that's extended and cross, look at my center line, look over my left shoulder, and center. So those are your basic Red Sea. And again, I'm gonna put my veil down, and the girls are gonna keep theirs up in the back. So let's start this again, and we're gonna do 4 caravans. So again, each move is a right and a left motion counted as one. So we're gonna do 4 of those, starting on the right-hand foot, right foot, that is, and right hand moves with it. 5, 6, 7, 8. And cross, break open, and cross, break open. So one thing I do want you to look at is whenever you cross your foot over to the front, go ahead and cross and look up at your back hand. Your back hand should be just as even with your shoulder. So you really want to push it up and then break it open. And again, come back. 1, and open 2. Good. Let's try that a little bit faster. Ladies, why don't you guys take one step up closer to me so that your back arms aren't against that wall. And we're going to try that again in unison to the right. 5, 6, 7, 8. And right. And front. And left. And front to the right. Right. Front. And left. Front. Last time to the right, and front, and left, and front. Good. Give your arms a little bit of a break. snake them out, roll those shoulders. So, we've learned the Aladdin, the caravan, and the Red Sea. We're gonna go on to some circles. And I'm moving a little bit quickly through this because I'm working with some expert students, but feel free to pause, go back, and really practice these till you feel very comfortable moving with the veil. It's one of the simplest things you can do that looks very technical, very interesting visually, and is very easy to do as long as you have fun with it. So again, your circles, you're gonna start with your fabric out at a wide, low V from your body, so that it's tight. And we're gonna do a big figure eight here. So you wanna stand with your feet, instead of them being right underneath your hips, just a little bit more, maybe a foot between your feet. And we're gonna start with a whole body figure eight. So we're gonna start with our right hand drawing up behind us. Good, and then right below us. So the right arm draws a circle above our head, right arm draws a circle below our waist. And we're above our head, below the waist. So you can bend with it. You can make this really big or really small. You just want to make sure that your arms stay mostly straight through this. And let's take it around one more time. And end up in the back. And drop your veil. Let's start it out with the left hand. So we're going to bring our left hand out in front. And draw a big circle with the left hand. And then circle below. And circle above, circle below. Circle above, circle below. And circle, circle up, circle down. So a way that you can make this a lot bigger is just by bending your body and reaching back. Then reach, then reach, then reach, or you can do it pretty standing and keep your body up straight and it's just the veil dancing around you. Again, this is where a really heavy silk veil would get extremely tiring for the dancer. Still visually very beautiful, and if you're just doing this to build some strength, that's the way to do it. And last time, bring it up and down. Very nice, so that's what we've learned today. Again, it's the Aladdin, the caravan, the Red Sea, and big figure eights. We'll continue next week. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video.